from Black Club Canada. I'm Emily.
And I'm Juliana.
And we're official RJ. Go ahead.
No, it's your thing, so go ahead.
Okay, so I'm going to be doing a iPhone case collection. Because, I mean,
doesn't even wear half of them. Use half
of them. Okay, but I have a lot of cases and I want to sew them off. So
she uses like one.
Oh, I have one on my phone right now, so I'll like take a picture of like my last one or something like that. I don't know, but yeah. So that's what we're gonna do today. Juliana is sick, actually. So that's what.
Oh, and today's shout out goes to Summer.
Yeah, today's shout out goes to Summer. This video was like I don't know, like last minute, but like it's last minute.
You just said it's last minute, and then you say,
I don't care.
I don't
want
to say it's last minute.
I don't care.
This video was last minute.
Yeah, I'm smoking. And I hate throwing my arms on the camera, because I have, like... Okay, I'm just going to go on this video, so... Mm-hmm. Okay. Oh, yeah, guys. Okay, one more thing. If you guys can tell, as, like, a banner, our, like, theme color is, like, pink and blue. So, yeah. So... But
blue
we're not
my favorite.
Yeah, blue's right, because I like blue and pink, and she likes blue. So I was like, you know what? I'm just gonna put them together. And they look very good color. Don't mind my hair green.
Look how long my hair is.
Yeah, I gotta crank my hair up.
I wanna get my hair braided. But I wish I had money so Rosie can do my hair. Oh, and comment down below if you want Rosie to do a hair video on me, like Rosie doing my hair.
Oh, I'll actually do that. Yeah. Okay, so yeah, let's go on. That was a long intro. Not gonna lie. Okay, so my first case was just that was. Oh, yeah, I took all my cases in this city. So,
you already showed them that before.
Okay, I don't know. Comment down below how many cases you think I have. Like, just took a while ago. Okay, so my first case is this one. It's a spec case, I don't know how to say it. But it's just like this. And it has a picture.
It's dirty.
It is funny. Look at this.
That is
whatever.
That's an understatement.
So I just took this picture of me and some of my friends when we went to camp. Shout out to Team Extreme. It's a camp in Pensacola. It's amazing. We're going again this year. Can't wait.
It's your last year.
This is my last year going. And
as a camper.
Yeah, as a camper. So.
It's not an actual camp thing, but it's camp, you know? I'm glad there's, like, not tents, because I would not be going.
I would not be going to know. Anyway, that's besides the point.
I'll never sleep outside. I'm sorry. You're crazy.
But yeah, that's besides the point. So my next case is the Kendall and Kylie Jenner case. Yeah. I don't know, I just think like that. But yeah, it's just the Kendall and Kylie. It has like I don't know what's on it.
I'm pretty sure it's kisses.
And yeah, I think it's Christmas, and then it just has KK on it, because, you know, Kendall and Kylie. Yeah. Don't mind my nails, they look so disgusting. Yeah.
They are.
And then I just have this black case. This one doesn't even fit on my phone.
It was actually a Pokemon case.
Yeah.
But then someone took it off. It had a Pokemon thing. Yeah. But someone took it off because no one likes Pokemon.
And this is actually my brother's case, I think. Yeah.
It was our brother's, then it got to our sister's who took it off and took the Pokemon thing off. Then it went to Rosie, so.
Ah! I can't touch the table.
I wasn't touching the table.
I was playing the game. Okay, so then we have this case. I don't know what the name of this brand is, but it's just a little plastic case. I don't really care for it.
So lame.
I got this at Sam's Club.
At least it's not on the outside, otherwise it would feel so weird, like just having your phone and
right.
Ew.
Okay, so this one is another plastic clear case.
I gave her the idea of that.
So. Yeah, okay, so this one I just took. I don't know where I got this one.
No, because you had an iPhone 8 case, then you couldn't fit it on your phone because you're dumb and bought an iPhone 8 Plus case. 8 Plus, even though she got a 7.
It was an accident. Anyways, go on with the story.
So I gave her the idea to just take the things off and put it on the case.
Glue it, yeah. And then there was another one that goes on top, but obviously it came off. So yeah, so that's this case, like panda. Oh, remember that song?
Panda.
Yeah, I got bronze and one. Yeah, so that's that. And then I have this little flowery cute case. It's cute, I kind of like it. Yeah, nothing to say about this one because
it's just flowers.
Yeah. And then we have this case. Okay, so this case, I gave it to my sister at one point, and then she colored on it. So.
I remember at first you believed her into thinking that it was just a new case.
Yeah. And then this is like the hard one.
She really. Yeah. This is like one of those hard ones to take off. No one likes those cases.
It's not that hard, though, honestly. It's not that hard.
I had a case like that.
I'm gonna have this case. Yeah, match my phone. Sorry if you can't really see it.
What's the point of having case collections if you only wear use 3 of them?
Cause they're amazing. I'm gonna have this one. I don't like this one because look, they messed up on it. Like it's supposed to, I don't know if you can see it, but they're like, can you see like they messed up? Like, it's supposed to be, there's more on this side. Yeah. And so I got this from the dollar store, so of course we're gonna mess up.
And who likes the ones that go like this? There's a snap-on case.
But, yeah, this is the snap-on case. This is the only snap-on case. Oh, no, that's a lie. Okay, this is, I only have 2 snap-on cases. I have this one, and then I have this one. I actually like this one. I like this one a lot.
It's just gold.
Yeah, I'm gonna have like my pop socket on it.
And what? It's from It Kipopio. I don't have no
my
idea.
My box is from the dollar store.
Oh, that makes sense. No brand.
Right, I'm gonna just put my pop socket on it. I need to get some more pop sockets so I can put pop sockets on all my phone. Cases.
Which you're never gonna use.
Yep. So I'm gonna have this. Look at us. I'm gonna have this one. I got this one for Christmas for my mom.
This one's actually pretty cool.
Look at, you can see us in it.
Yeah, what's up?
Wow, so lame. But yeah, so that's us in the box. Mm-hmm.
It's like a see-through.
Yeah, it's like a mirror.
Mirror? I said see-through, I'm dumb.
Yeah, you're dumb. So then my last case is one of my favorite cases. It's just mostly. Is that what they call it? A mope.
Okay, it's a portable charger case thing.
It's a mope case, whatever you call it. It's just like this. And you charge it. You press this button, and it charges.
Well, you have the case
though. Oh my god. Look, as you can tell, it's broken. The button thing is broken.
So
then I have a pop socket on it.
And 2 random stickers.
Okay, these stickers are from when I went to Washington, D.C. And, like, we had to have these stickers to get on the bus that takes them on. I don't know. It's complicated. But.
So you just covered it with your sticker?
No, I just feel like I just paint my case right out my hand. I just, no care in the world. Just paint them off.
Okay.
Whatever. So, but yeah, that is all my cases, and I gotta, you know, make a thumbnail, so that has all my cases in my hand.
Okay.
Boy!
Hey, I'm helping with your thumbnail.
Yeah. You took the turn of a while, like this.
Well, I'm trying. That's
hard. Okay. This struggle is making a thumbnail, I swear.
Okay, new thumbnail.
Okay, I have to like this. No, this way. The black face and this way.
Oh, yeah, dumb. No, because I was making it in my perspective.
No, that's not in your perspective. Okay.
Wait. So, yeah. We forgot one more case. Okay. Thumbnail.
Oh, wait. Mine is awful, too. Ah! Okay. The struggle of the thumbnail, I swear.
Okay. Thumbnail.
Okay.
So late.
But yeah, so that's all my cases. I hope you guys like them.
Why did you say that creepily?
I don't know. Comment down below what iPhone you have. If you have an iPhone.
What if they don't have an iPhone?
Okay, no. Comment down what phone you have and if you have a phone case collection. Foreign phones. Like the old Samsungs, all of the old iPhones and up. Comment down what phone you have.
She'll leave to the old iPhone because I got a freaking iPhone 4S. Well, look, people, I'm not.
No
I don't have money.
You did that in the last video. No
I
one
don't
can.
Got money to just go out and buy a phone like all you rich people out
okay,
here.
Okay, she said that in the last video. I'm so sorry. But yeah, so that's the
that wasn't in our last video. It was in a random video.
That's ever. But go look in here. But make sure you guys don't forget to like, comment, and
subscribe, and turn on our post notifications for every time we post. So when we get to 3,000 subscribers, Rosie can pierce my ear.
Yeah. Okay, so we'll see you guys in our next video. Yeah. Bye. My next one is I played almost every sport throughout high school. So I'm a
you know what? I didn't play any sports.